myself a energy drink, because I've been up since fucking 8 in the morning. Yeah, nice. It feels gross.
Tweet, dude. My go live tweet. You ready to see it?
Yeah, dude. I'm ready.
Alright, watch your shit, dude. Alright, I just posted it.
Okay. You're gonna have to screenshot and send it to me because I don't have Twitter installed anymore.
Oh.
I had to hit you with it, bro. I had to let you know. Fuck you, bro. Or should I say, fuck you?
Yeah, dude. Fuck you. In the whole you.
Yeah.
You know, Twitter, dude, that's crazy.
Nah, dude, fucking Twitter's filled with like toxic shit, bro. On tweet, doesn't even get me more views, so I'm like, fuck that.
Oh, it could.
It could, but I'm like, nah. I don't know. I just don't use it, cause like, I don't know, dude. Fuck Twitter. That's all I gotta say.
Is it really way down here? No way. There's no way it's way down here, dude. What the fuck?
Dudes.
That dude for SpongeBob with a boner, dude. I don't know where it went.
SpongeBoner. Spooner. Crazy for real is that like Call of Duty had like really good like ranked play when it first came out in Black Ops 2, and ever since then it's been dog shit. It's like, bro, you guys had it right the first time, and then just ever since then it's been ass. Like, this new system, it's so stupid. Like, it makes no sense. It's dumb.
That's how it be, man, I'm telling you.
Yeah.
But, you know, what can you do about it, you know?
Dude, so, are you excited for Modern Warfare 3?
Not really.
Dude, me neither, but I'm still gonna buy it.
Oh, yeah, dude, same here.
Yeah, bro, I gotta try out the new zombies mode.
Testing, audio's going through. Computer moving a fucking dickhead. And I'm gonna get my streaming playlist ready now. Okay. Good. And good. Thank you.
11?
I don't know, Warzone, like, 2? What the fuck's going on?
No, technically, it's all under the same thing.
That's dumb.
Yeah. Yeah, it is. But you just gotta go with the flow, man.
Oh, we are, dude. We're flowing so hard.
Dude, you just gotta... You ever, like... Jake, you ever, like, just go with the flow?
Oh, yeah, dude.
Push out. You ever just do that, dude? You ever just yell at your dogs because they're not being quiet?
All day, dude. Every
all day.
Day,
dude. All fucking
every
day.
Every day, dude.
I'm like, bro, like, get a job, dog. So I'm out here trying to fucking stream and record and shit, and you're out here barking? Get a job, bro. Fucking freeloaders.
Yeah, dude, exactly, man.
Bro, where's my bottle cap over here? That's right, God, I just had that. Drop it.
Drop it to the flow, dude. Like, you just don't know, dude.
Bro, what the fuck? How am I supposed to... How am I supposed to get all fucked up on my birthday? If I can't even find my bottle cap.
What's your birthday?
On Saturday.
Oh.
Celebrating 3 days
early.
Happy birthday, little cock boy.
Happy birthday to me. Happy birthday to me. I'm also gonna stream on my birthday, but I was like, I had plans today, and then they got canceled.
Hell yeah. Welcome to
and
the
then
club,
I was
man.
Like, I was like, dude, canceled plans, that means I get to work on content. I, like, genuinely don't know what the fuck I do with my bottle cap opener, because I swear to God I left it, like, right here. But it must have fell. To drink warm alcohol because my fridge is full. New subscriber. Dude, I got a new subscriber for you. You want to hear it? It's, here, give me a sec. It's, not lie to you. I just wanted to, like, give you, entertainment. Alright. Popping open another.
Oh, hold on. Hold on. Hold up. Hold up.
Popping open another. Also popping open my ghost.
Popping open my head.
Already do that, brother. I do that off stream.
Oh yeah, you're right. You're right. You're right.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm gonna get my intro started here pretty soon.
Okay. You do that. Hey guys, it's me, Jake here.
Hi guys, it's me.
Hi guys, it's me, Jake here. Welcome back to another Modern Warfare 2 video.
Hey,
Damn, dude, this fucking guy's fucking intro is longer than his forehead. What the fuck? Dude, that was like a fucking 10-minute intro. The fuck was that? Yeah, I'm ready, brother.
I've been born ready.
Wrong one. Shit, my bad. My bad!
Also, did you know that, that cock a duty? Did you know they have it set up so that, like, if you, don't wanna leave. They have it set up where, like, now, while you're in game chat, like, if you say things that are, basically, like, racist and not shit talk, you can get, like, reported from, like, actual
chat in this fucking game, dude. I don't trust anybody.
No, I know, but I mean, like, it, like, they have a new AI system set up, like, yeah, in the actual game, in voice chat.
Right.
I'm like, what the fuck?
Yeah, I heard that. I have a feeling it's gonna be like a mass ban issue, too, I think.
Yeah,
it's
probably, like, dude.
In ranked matches, if you're losing and you spam report some guy for saying some dumb shit, you can get kicked out and then ruin the match. You ready to go?
Yeah, I was born ready. No idea.
Bingo! Fucking Texas little bitch boy. See where the fuck he's at, man? Alright, Zinko, hurry the fuck up.
Man.
You're
the warmer. Yeah, run it fuck
back.
It. Run it.
Run it back. Run that shit back! Run that
so
shit
like,
back, chat! Oh, look at that fucking screen, chat! Look
fuck,
at that
dude.
Fucking screen!
The warmer this shit gets, the worse it tastes, but it is not stopping me from drinking it. But it tastes awful right now.
I don't blame you. Fuck, I think there's something wrong with my fridge.
Ugh.
Yeah, my fridge is broken. I'll tell you that. Ready? Bring that shit back, chat! You're bringing that bitch back!
Dude. So, like, the other day, right? I was, fucking walking around. And I saw this dude. And, like, he looked at me, right? And, he had, like, this weird smile on his face. And I was like, dude, what the fuck?
My bad. What's me, dude?
You're all good. And so, like, this dude, right, he had this weird smile on his face. And, like, I was like, dude, what the fuck? Why is he smiling at me like that? And then, like, he just, like, started, like, busting out, jerking it, dude. And I was just like, fuck, man. And, like, I was like, dude, where's my fucking invite, bro? So then I started jerking it. And, like, dude, then, like, the cops came and it was just two dudes jerking in the parking lot. And I was just like, bro, like, want to join? And then I got arrested. Yeah, dude, you know, sometimes
we ain't heard nobody.
Sometimes they just do too much.
Oh, that's fucking comedy. What the fuck?
Yeah, you like that?
Oh, I fucking like it.
Well, expect a lot more of that as the night goes on and as more drinks go in somebody's stomach.
For the content, baby. For the content.
Warm up while you can. We will deploy soon. Enemy soldiers.
I forgot this game is fucking the loudest thing in the fucking world, so I have to.
Enemy dropping the
whatever gun that guy has fucking three shot at me.
Okay, the hemlock still kind of fucking fries.
Does it? Dude, honestly, I haven't played this game in so long that I need a fucking
now we face the enemy for real.
Loadouts. That, like, actually makes sense. Alright, dude. Kick Big Bubba Jake off, dude. I'm about to come on it. Recording and kicking Big Bubba Jake right now, dude.
5 seconds to jump!
Dude, so you know how, like, back in, like, Black Ops 2? Used to be like, they would like join your Xbox 360 party and you did one there. You'd be like, oh hey, here's this stupid joke, and then it would basically lead to them saying kick and then you pick them. Yeah, I'm ready. No, it's cool, Jake. Fucking cut me off, bro. Cut off my fucking my train of thought. Dude, I don't even know this fucking game.
Hostiles dropping
so
into the
like
area. Watch the skies.
Also, I need to change my. I think I need to change my POV because this game is like too zoomed in. I got mortars though. Okay, I'm near the bounty.
Hostile UAV in this sector.
Oh, I got shot from across.
Bounty targets identified. You are free to engage. Primary
it might
objective
be me,
complete.
I'm right under
all
you.
Targets eliminated.
Moving.
Okay, then it's probably not me. I have a tack here in case you. I forgot how to ping. I have a.
Nope.
No, it's
not
left. Possible enemy here.
Alright, here, I'm gonna toss down a portable radar for us.
Portable radar set!
Hostile UAV active.
Okay, we know where one is.
Got a laser from the window here.
Hostile mortar strike in the area!
Okay, they put a mortar strike down.
They did?
Yeah, yeah.
Above.
Yeah, one's right above me. Above. Yeah.
Requesting fire mission! Target mark!
Hostile UAV overhead.
I'm moving up towards you.
Hostile UAV active.
That's my mortar strike now.
Yeah. Where's the staircase? Do you know where the staircase is at? I've only played this map like once, so.
I've played this map zero times, so. You know better than I do.
Yeah, I'm gonna get that real quick. Okay, there's the
staircase
right out there, but. I'm really hoping there's stairs. They're gonna be fucking pulling that off. I just wanna send it. You wanna send it?
We can send it.
There's a ladder right here.
Moving!
Okay, I'm coming.
Enemy marked.
You're losing ground.
One, two.
Semtex.
Oh, there's two guys on the roof right across. Oh, they just jumped down.
Pushing
right
here. Moving here. Enemy right here.
Hold on. We back up and get this buy station. Let's get low.
Okay. Oh, you almost got sniped. On the roof. Fuck.
Move to the safe zone.
Yeah, I'm down.
Stay alert.
I'm gonna self-res, and then I'm gonna run inside, because they're both on
the ground. Hostile UAV
overhead.
That's kind of annoying. They're right on my body.
Yeah, I see them.
Pushing here.
I think there is.
Your squad mate is redeploying. Well done. Yeah.
How much money do we have? Okay, we got... We have enough. If you want to meet at this buy station, we could probably fucking
pick moving here.
Okay. But there's like two teams on us right now.
Hostile UAV in this sector.
Fuck, how do we...
Loadout drop head is your way.
One enemy.
We're gonna ping right there for you. Do you have a gun on you by chance? Is there a gun on your body?
No. Not that I...
Okay, I don't have a gun, so I can land underneath.
Got movement.
That's the only way I'm gonna...
Because they're right on the roof. They're like right on the roof.
Yeah.
You're safe. You
okay,
lost the enemy tracker.
Right
okay.
Just kidding, this fucking circle. Oh my goodness. I'm not fucking hurt here. Let's get across
okay.
here. Let's try
yeah,
to,
like, they're on the far left side.
Yeah, I see a gun, dude. I think they're right here. This will help me out a little bit.
Hostile UAV overhead.
I got a
UAV
right here for you. Oh. I just downed a guy?
Find the remaining operator from that squad.
Okay.
Hunt them down.
There is a good
spot
over here, though.
Okay.
There's a bunch of
people here. Movement in this area.
What's up?
I'm just hanging my circle right now.
Supply crate has been stocked. Advise you load up now.
I'm kind of chilling right now. I have some cover.
Right
here.
Okay, I'm coming down to you right now. I'm coming up here.
Okay, yeah, come out that side.
Oh.
Yeah, I'm like right by a buy station too. What is that? Okay. Should I kill myself then?
Yes. Okay. You're gonna want to, so definitely not gonna kill your hands.
Okay.
If we can get this cleared out, it'll be straight.
For sure.
You might want to consider shooting you. What's your gun? Let me know.
Alright. I'm back at 7, 6, 5. 4, 3, 2, 1. Dude, I was going off for a second.
Time for
vengeance. You're redeploying.
Alright. Where are we going?
Door, bro. I'm just...
Gas inbound.
We still have a ton of cash too, so we'll land on the buy station.
Exactly, that was my thought process.
Oh, wherever the fuck
we
it
got,
is.
We have
it
so.
Okay, I'm landing right on it. Oh, yes, immediately. Dude, that is so fucked up. There's two people.
I see an enemy.
Dude.
You can try to stay alive for 15 seconds, too.
I'm gonna try to, but it's gonna be hard.
Yeah. That was so unfortunate. Like, right when I fucking.
And they got a UAV on me. That's wild.
5, 4.
Good shit. We've located the rest of them.
Good shit. You killed both of them?
We are returning you to the front.
Nice.
Earn this.
Alright, I'm landing back on you.
Don't die? Shit, mate. What's up, brother? How you doing? some shit in here,
though. Found some loot here.
It's nice that you can pick up like their perks and shit like that too.
Right, yeah, I'm gonna pick up an armor box.
Hostile UAV active.
I might buy a UAV since we have enough cash.
No way, bro. How do we get up here?
Requesting recon flyover.
Copy. UAV orbiting the AO. Recon is online.
Fuck, I actually don't. Oh, it's a ladder.
Hostile UAV overhead.
Fire sale active. Buy station prices have been reduced.
UAV is being refueled. RTB at this time.
Oh yeah, it's fucked. That's fucking terrible.
Enemy here.
Honestly, the main thing I need is ammo, because I have zero.
Here, I got a fuck up here. Right. How about drop zone?
Moving here!
Urgence is about to end. Make a count.
Here.
There you go.
I got two ARs, though. That's fine. That's me making my fucking death right now.
I'm in the exact same
fire
situation.
Fire sale's over. Adjusting prices.
It's really annoying how I can't grab that fucking thing. Do you want to try getting on this rooftop, or...?
I don't even... I don't know how to go about that. Yeah. Let's figure it out. Yeah, because there is a way to get up. Oh, I see stairs on the right side.
Hostile UAV active.
There's an LMG here, too.
LMG marked.
You said where?
I thought I saw. I guess I was wrong.
Advise you move to the safe zone now.
Oh, yeah. Fuck. Nobody will expect it.
They're always going to expect the high ground, huh? You know where to get to
the castle. Oh, and then, of course, it's literally right outside. There's a rope to get to the roof.
Alright, we might want to just play.
Yeah, I'm just hugging outside. Oh, I think I heard something straight ahead.
Hostile UAV in this sector.
Oh.
Hostile UAV overhead.
Nice. There's one more right behind the care package.
Yeah.
He just moved to the left.
Hostile UAV active.
Target down. Marching the rest of them.
I don't see that one though.
Neither do I.
Resurgence has closed.
Okay.
No more second chances.
Shit, there's another one. He should be right here.
Pushing here.
Dropped up.
I'll get you fixed up.
That was both. It was team one.
Hostile UAV overhead.
They wiped that guy.
Oh.
Yeah, because I was shooting at him too, and then they came in and killed him.
Okay, I got you.
Heads up, a jailbreak is active.
I'm gonna take this SMG as an M4 on the ground.
I'm gonna grab a SMG. Here's a cluster.
Found a cluster mine.
Where's an SMG?
Moving in.
The Tempest, okay. The Razorback, is that shit good? It seemed like it was.
I have no idea.
I'm gonna keep it. I wanna fuck
it. Hostile UAV in this sector.
I'm gonna pop a UAV
head
first.
To the safe zone now.
Requesting recon.
Copy that. UAV is on station.
Gas mask.
Alright. Moving on up.
Go.
Moving on up.
Moving
right
here.
And there's a guy on the roof up top here.
Oh fuck. Okay.
Or I think they killed the guy here.
UAV is being refueled. RTB at this time.
I'm not really sure.
Okay. We can pull up the SMG because there's for sure gonna be people in front of us.
Hostile UAV active.
Underneath or?
Yeah.
Bunch of plates still. I'm pretty sure the plates. for a fact someone's gotta peek this window up here, right in front. Hold that back spot, you could probably yeah. get more higher ground too.
Yeah, probably.
More higher ground?
Yeah, that's cool. Let's get it.
I just don't know what,
Only 10 are left. I found a pretty nice spot, like around here. Cause by me there's a window. Yeah, sure.
Sure about those rooftops. Also, we have a spot. I still have a strike too.
Yeah, I have my cluster mask.
Moving here.
There's a guy right here.
Pushing here.
It broke him, but
I got on the roof, so I can't see him now though.
Might want to watch your okay. Watch your ass cheeks. Okay.
Gas is moving.
We actually might be thank God.
Advise you start moving.
I was gonna say we might actually be trapped. We need to watch our ass though. Because besides the people on the roof, there's also people in the building. I forgot how the cluster mine works.
Five. Good work.
There's people outside the gate, so we gotta be careful. There's one right here.
There's a custom weapon.
Watch your fire!
Yeah, move. Change my
third place for the first game isn't too bad.
I need to figure out how to change my point of view.
Yeah, it's in your I think somewhere in your settings.
Because it was set on 80, so it was like way too zoomed in. I was like, what the fuck?
Is that what? My bad.
My FOV was set on 80.
Oh.
I was like, that's like ew. Gross. That's not even, like, 90's like normal. But like, I was just like, dude, that shit's way too zoomed in.
I kind of want to know what gun I was using though. Oh. That shit was really nice. Could have been an AR. What was that? What was a Tempest Razorback?
That's what I was using. That shit was kind of nice though.
Yeah. Yeah.
Oh damn. Is it the only way to buy it? The fucking, or the only way to get is to buy it? Is that how it works? You unlock it.
Wait, what? How come it says I have the
extract it from DMZ or mounted using an assault rifle? Dude, that's easy as fuck.
What? Why does it say I have the hemlock locked, but I have it max level? What the fuck?
You probably picked it up or something.
No, like, I had it unlocked, I swear, from DMZ, but I guess not.
Uh-huh. You ready to go?
Yeah, I've been ready.
Let's get it.
I've been fucking ready, dude. Dude, I've been ready.
Oh, yeah?
I've been ready, bro.
I hope so! It's about to get weird! Real fucking quick, man!
Alright. Jake just shit his pants.
No.
On stream for real.
Ah, dude, my bad, dude. End up shit myself, man.
Another warm son of a gun down the drain. Chill on three for now.
You might have had a death spree going on in the beginning. That shit was kind of wild.
Yeah. It's funny because I was like, I was doing really well the first like couple of like kills, and then I started doing really bad, and I was like, oh no.
I mean, we decided. I think if we stuck high ground and then just went to the rooftop, you probably would have been a lot better. Cause we get this fucking
enemy soldier incoming. Check your gear and weapons. We go soon.
Yeah, those guys that were on the roof, they had that shit.
Unfortunately.
Stand by for deployment to the war zone.
Yeah, I remember I used to use it all the time. On the roof, I think.
Target down. Marking the rest of them. Hostile UAV active. Okay. Be advised. Fog is lifting. Visibility is increasing.
Why is it so smoky? I can't see shit.
Enemy dropping into the AO.
One dude just landed. He's going back to his building. Yeah. Downed him. I downed him. What the fuck?
No.
What is that? That's so stupid. Okay, one dude landed nearby though. He said he's on the roof.
Yeah.
Hostile UAV overhead.
Yeah, I see him. Yeah, the hemlock is fucking stupid, bro.
Is it still really good?
Bro, it's still really good.
Kill confirmed. We've located the rest of them.
Where's this?
We got a buy station here. We have enough for loadout. Let's get loaded, yeah?
Yeah, let's go. I saw his teammate flying in. I didn't see where he landed, so... Be careful with that.
No way, he lines with us. There's no way.
Hostile UAV in this sector.
Oh. Be careful for buy.
Yeah, we got a bounty. Our bounty's right here, too.
Oh, shit, yeah. Let's go for this buy.
Contract failed. Time's expired.
You're gonna keep doing your thing, because you're gonna have to buy the loadout.
Yeah, I'm buying it right now. Loadout drop.
Friendly loadout drop on the way.
Toss it right now.
You got a loadout drop inbound.
Hostile UAV overhead.
Hostile
UAV
active.
Loadout drop. Hostile UAV in this sector.
Also, I like how we bought a loadout, right when there's a loadout, like, not that far from that. There's a loadout, dude.
Should I get back in here? You know
that
team's gonna be
directed towards. Yeah, they're on the roof. Team wipe.
Kill confirmed. We've located the rest of them.
Okay, there's another team, too. So I was getting shot from the back. Yeah, I was getting shot
dude,
from the back, so
dude,
be careful.
Goddamn stupid game, bro. All right, I gotta come in from the bottom here. My guy decided it was a good idea to not. I should stop there, right?
Yeah, you're still good.
All right, cool.
Yeah, dude, these fucking Akimbo P890s are
fucking
dumb.
I'm surprised that
fucking
fell didn't wipe him out, dude. I didn't think I missed the shot, but I guess I did.
Yeah, these dual pistols are dumb.
Perfect.
Like they're actually really good up close.
Yeah, oh yeah, no, those pieces are broken.
We can also buy a UAV if you want. You have enough cash for one.
Yep, I do. Let's do it.
Yeah, I'll watch your ass. And kiss it to you. I see the guys that were shooting at us.
Alright.
They're right here.
There's an enemy here.
We can grab the bounty inside over here too, if you wanted to. No, I bought the wrong one, dude. My D-pad fucked up. That's my bad.
That's all good.
Hostile UAV overhead.
Well, one's on my ping.
Pushing me out.
Okay.
Deployable buy station? That's actually kind of fucking clutch. Let me pick that up.
Oh, he dropped down.
Enemy mark. Okay. Moving here.
Bounty target group has been marked.
Yeah, he was
kill
on the
them
roof,
all.
But he dropped down.
I got to get a loadout now. I'm trying not the loadout, a fucking UAV. I'm gonna pop it, alright?
Alright.
Friendly UAV on station.
Nice. They're on bridge.
They're shooting at me.
Hostile UAV active.
Oh my god, this guy's body fucking flipped.
Gotta be in the water.
Yeah. He's weak as shit on the other side of the bridge.
I'm hit!
Yeah. I'm healing up, I'm gonna go push.
Hostile UAV
over. I know exactly where they're at. Water, I'm gonna let you fight him. He's not. Alright, I'm gonna get out of water for a second.
I can't see him, dude.
Fuck, he got me. Run!
Yeah, that shit was difficult. I don't know if that was his smoke or not, so we have to be careful.
That was not mine.
Alright. Let's go back to our building. No, they're by here, by our by station. Yeah, they're straight across right here. Yeah.
Enemy in the area. Enemy here.
You made the top 25. Nicely done.
Throwing thermite.
One shot, absolute one shot in the building.
Hostile UAV in this sector.
Focus the right one if he can.
Did he jump down?
I think he did. No, he's still stuck. He just jumped out. I got stuck. I'm self-rezzing. Or not. There's another fucking team, bro.
Really?
Yeah, I got sniped. There's a guy right above you, so be careful.
Stay alive.
Yeah. God damn it. Yeah, I got needed and then stopped. Good shit.
Good kill. Marking the rest of that squad on your attack map. Get hunting. Buy station prices are adjusted.
I'm on the roof right above this.
Please reload.
Wrong enemy.
What is he, dude? God, the audio is so bad in this game, dude. I can't hear shit.
Yeah, that's how I feel.
Enemy soldier incoming.
And his teammates here.
Yeah, they're loading my body. They're loading my body right now.
No, I'm gonna push. Yeah.
Less than 25, we're still standing. The enemy took that one, but we will be back to finish the job. Watch your six.
Yeah, the audio was bad.
I need to figure out what's going on with that. Hold on, let me fucking look at my audio settings. You know, if they just make this game right the first time, we wouldn't have to sit here and adjust settings like every fucking update, you know?
Yeah.
Kind of crazy how that shit works. Play game, can't believe it, you know.
You gotta do that shit where you bump that EQ. Just kidding. I ain't about that life.
Well, I have my EQ fucking set up in my Go XLR, but this game is just so fucking bad with its audio. It's like hard to do anything with, you know.
Yeah.
Just dumb. Tinnitus. I need to turn that on. No, reduce tinnitus sound. Yeah, let's turn that on. Guess that's it. Kid. I snapped on that one kid with full armor because he started sprinting at me and I was jumping on the corner and lasered his ass.
Yeah, that shit was just like...
Yeah.
Hey, what the fuck?
Man, what's up, brother? How you doing? How you doing, big dog?
Okay.
Fuck, dude, this look good to stream again, dude. Holy shit. Easy money.
Alright, cool.
Pretty good. Yeah, dude, I'm doing pretty well, man. Doing pretty well. Finally able to Get back into streaming.
I just muted all sounds except for effects. The only thing I want to hear is fucking footsteps and bullets, goddammit. Alright, bro. We got this shit. Oh, I was just saying that I muted, like, all audio except for effects. Because I was like, the only thing I want to hear is fucking bullets and footsteps.
Right.
Get the rest of that shit out of here. I was going off, though, dude. Yeah, dude, that was... Those dual pistols though that I was using, they fucking destroyed. Like, I thought it was basically like a 4 hit, and like, whatever gun they were using was losing to it, so I was just like, shit's
yes,
I didn't have a gun, I only have a pistol. I have 3 seconds left, so. I just saw someone right here, I think.
Where?
Right here. I might be. Yeah, I see him. I pink.
Nope.
You wanna push?
Absolutely. Just one?
No, there's two. Yep. I'm pushing him with the bomb. How the fuck do I blow this up? Oh, it's RD. Oh, that was a waste. Yeah, they're both there. They dropped down?
Yeah, they did drop down.
could have had so much damage on them. Also, a loadout just dropped right where I'm heading, so.
Okay, perfect. I'm gonna grab this, Wait, you're gonna grab bounty, right?
Yeah, I'm going for this bounty.
Right here? On top of the left, right here?
Okay. He was about the south res, so it's just one. Oh, I see him. He's all the way over here. He's coming back, he's coming back. I see him in the air. He's going back towards loadout. I didn't see where he went. Hard down, please. I need to finish him. Or he, no, he's right here. No, he's dead. Wait, to our right, I think? I thought I heard something.
Okay.
I think we're okay. No, we're not. I see his ass. Oh, never mind. That's a plant. We're good. He's outside all the way around. He's just hugging the edge. I'm gonna try to cut him off, basically.
Can you see him? Where the fuck was that?
Did you get shot at?
Yeah. Is he in that rock or is he fucking water? So no, that's a gun. His buddies are gonna be back. His buddies are gonna have his gun.
Oh, is he right there?
Yeah.
No, that's a plant. What the fuck?
That's fucking so weird.
This is a goddamn game. Oh, behind us. I think. Unless I just heard you. I think I just heard someone inside this, and then gives us cash. EXP, and let's see what happens when I pick the data. A ton of cash. Hey, UAV! Okay. Nice, I'll grab the armor box. Well, those guys definitely dipped.
Yeah.
There's guys up here to our right on this roof.
Yeah.
Oh, there's a fire cell right now. Buy another UAV.
Yeah, I got you.
I'm also gonna buy precision airstrike real quick. Oh, on my left. I'm dropping my airstrike and then I'm popping the UAV. One's on the roof right here. Weak as fuck. It's all good. Yeah, that guy barely got me. I mean, the good thing is that waxed.
That is true. I was gonna find the gun I like again.
Honestly, dude, the fucking I'm being like 100%. That fucking Hemlock is good.
Yeah, the Hemlock's nice.
The Razorback's cool like, too.
I just feel like I want to try the Razorback. We have to play multiplayer to unlock that.
Yeah. I can't even I have the Hemlock fully leveled up. But I can't use it, so I'm just like,
yeah.
I'm like, this sucks.
Indubitably. I mean, I can't fucking try it either, man. They don't have, they don't really have it. Like, I can't just like put it on. Dumb, dude. I actually want to use that Razorback. That shit is nice.
We just gotta fucking hop in the DMZ.
That too, or get, cause it's get 35 operator kills while mounted using an assault rifle to unlock it. That's like really fucking easy. 35 hip fire kills using assault rifles.
But with DMZ, I can unlock the Hemlock and the Razorback at the same time.
You don't have the Hemlock?
No, I don't know. I swear to God, I thought I unlocked it, but I guess not.
You have to. There's no way you don't have it.
No, you know what it is? Is because in ranked mode, everything's unlocked. So that's when it wasn't ranked, I used it a ton. So that's why I have it maxed out.
That's true.
For sure.
That's super fucking weird, though.
Yeah, but I guess I just got... Like, I'll just go into fucking DMZ and unlock all the guns. Eventually.
Yeah. I'm probably gonna fucking try to get that one gun unlocked, hopefully today or tomorrow. Because depending on tomorrow, I only have like one meeting, but it's at fucking 6. It's like right in the shitter of my time.
Yeah.
But, yeah, I'm gonna try to fucking at least get it unlocked tomorrow.
Yeah, because I have like everything except for the last 40 guns, just because I haven't played this game in like a year.
Shit. Yes, sir. Always gonna support. Oh yeah, dude, I appreciate you, dude.
Scream. All right. We just got this, brother. Honestly, I'm like kind of really hoping that like Modern Warfare 3 Zombies isn't completely ass, but from how it's been described, Modern Warfare 3 Zombies. I'm hoping that it's not completely ass so that I have something to play, but like, I don't have too much high hopes for it because it's basically like DMZ, style, so it's not round based. way that they described it, like, kind of was confusing, so. M4 maxed out, so I'll probably need to know what the fuck you have on yours.
Yeah, I got you.
Behind us and the guy to our left.
Oh.
There's one right here on this roof.
There's
also a perk package here in case.
Is he on the rooftop or is he below it?
He was on the rooftop when I last saw him.
Okay, oh yeah, he's close up.
I see him right now. Nice. I'm keeping an eye out for his friend. He rocket launched me and I'm probably gonna die quickly. I'm gonna self res. He has an RPG, so be careful for that. One's on us, I think. Yep. Oh, fuck me, bro. If you come out from where you were, just jump down to your left.
Still there or what?
I don't know. By the dead. No!
Okay,
here, I'll push in. Yeah, yeah. I'm gonna give up. There's another team fighting them, so just keep crawling. Oh, never mind. You're here. Just don't don't go back up there. Because they're fighting up there right now. Okay, I'm back. Okay, I landed, go for this loadout just because I don't have a gun. And it fucking works, no? Just two guys staring at me for no fucking reason. They're fucking camping the loadout like bitches.
Of course they are. I need to get out of here.
Okay, well, I'm back to the these guys are, because there was two teams fighting each other, and then they just fight each other at the camp. These two fucking
rooftops.
Yeah,
they're looking for me. They're waiting for me. So I'm fucking picking them. One by one.
UAV and a crossbow.
I'm gonna pop that UAV. Okay, we got two guys in here. We can hit this rooftop if you want.
All I have is a crossbow right now, and it's been looted on top.
There's drill charge. His hemlock. His hemlock's nicer. I'll take his first.
Is the crossbow good or no?
I don't know.
I'll fuck with it.
We have a fucking bounty too up here.
Yeah. Oh, what the fuck? I thought I saw something, but I guess not. Still people fighting there where we were shooting at before.
God, it would be nice if we could get that fucking bounty.
I mean, we technically can.
There's a bomb.
That's a good girl. If you come outside to where I am, you can
Do you get your loadout guns? I got my loadout gun from a fucking box station. I'm sorry, from the box.
That's a good question. I have no idea.
You wanna cross right now or go for that buy? That buy thing would be heat. We could probably start making over here to the PD station if you wanted.
Yeah, let's do that because there's still the two people on that one roof.
Yeah, actually we got a couple here too. Don't take a shot yet because as soon as you take a shot, he's gonna fucking be on. I think he saw us there. I don't know.
That's head.
Alright, I'm gonna
I just broke his armor. Guy that was on police? Yeah. I headshot him with a sniper. With his teammate too, bitches.
Yeah, I just fucking...
Okay, one of them has a sniper, so we gotta be careful for that.
Yep. I'm coming pushing up already here. I'm trying to get to a spot where I'm not gonna get laser from a different angle.
Landing on you right now. I saw, or near you on your right, I saw parachute. I saw a dude with a parachute land over here on the right side. Yeah, he just broke something right here. Oh, I see a dude straight ahead of me. He just went here to the right, basically. Oh, never mind. He crossed right here. And there's one to my right now. He just went in water. He's right here. I'm just gonna lay down and catch him. Oh, there's two of them right here. Yep. Okay. I got shot many times, bro. Why the fuck? The closest buy station is literally all the way across. I believe in you. I just can't believe that fucking nade killed me, because I was like... Not dead.
That was crazy. That one was wild. Alright, though. It's alright. Run that shit back.
Run it back.
Run that shit back, dude.
Bro, I'm just gonna fucking use everything. Bro.
I mean, it's up to you. Do you want to hop into multiplayer and get those guns off?
I don't have multiplayer.
You don't? I forgot. You don't have multiplayer on PC?
Nope.
I don't blame you for not buying it either.
Yeah. I mean, if it was on sale, I would've, but like, yeah, no, I'm not.
Yeah,
not
those games never on sale. Not on PC.
Yeah, so I was just like, well, it's because the only reason I bought this one on console was because that was back when Brandon was still playing on console.
Oh, yeah. That's true.
But now that he's not, I'm like, oh, well, I can buy all my games on PC now.
That is true. I forgot he's on console now. I'm sorry, on PC now.
Yeah, so.
No, I got the Hemlock MP5. I can try that.
I need to, like, fucking... sell my Xbox.
You need to sell it?
Yeah, because, I mean, I'm not using it. And, like, all exclusive games I can play on my PC, so I'm like...
Yeah. I'm keeping my... So, I wonder if like, playing Starfield, if I can play that on my Xbox and then also be able to play on the same account on my PC?
It's a good question. I've never tried it.
I have it through Game Pass.
Yeah. Same. But, like, I've never tried it. Like, I could test it out. Like at the same time. What do you mean? Because, like, do you mean, like, if your saves transfer from PC to Xbox?
Yeah.
That's a good question, actually. Yeah, but that's, because it is also on the Xbox, like, on the Xbox, like, app. So, the cloud saves. See this guy landing straight to the left? Yep. I broke his armor boost in this building. The fuck, where'd he go? Where is he? Might be underneath? good.
Are we chilling? We chilling?
Yeah, that was unfortunate. It was the guy that I saw earlier too. Like, he came out of fucking nowhere from the same place that I just came from. But it's like, it makes no sense, because I'm like, I don't know how the fuck he got past me.
Makes so fucking sense, dude.
I'm trying to get it to where I can get this gun over here, but... Fucking battle pass. I'm not paying for this shit, you know?
Yeah.
I think you pay for it, you unlock shit way quicker, too. I think they have it, like, rigged like that.
Yeah, honestly, I don't know, because, like... This shit sucks. Like, the way that the battle pass system is set up is so bad.
It's so dumb. I don't know why they just make this shit horrible, dude. It's like, whoever they got working this shit's stupid, dude. Like,
nah, it's just set up to take your money.
It doesn't feel good, and it's just the dumbest shit ever I've ever seen in my life.
Yeah, it's just they know that stupid ass kids who are, like, addicted to Call of Duty are gonna be like,
hey, what Call of Duty?
Back where they're gonna be like,
yeah,
you know, fucking little yeah. pussy farts.
Yeah, they're gonna be like,
like, that's just comedy. Yeah. I like that fucking.
Also, I totally kept forgetting to ask what your M4 class was, but it's all good.
Oh, my bad.
Yeah, it's all good, dude.
I ended up left, dude.
It's all good. I don't even need it, bro. Honestly, bro, I don't even need a loadout. I just show other people's loadouts. Fuck it. Rocket launchering from like close by. I'm healing up, I'm laying down. They're straight ahead of you. What?
This is fucking bad. This is bad, dude.
Okay, play it up.
One down.
Nice. Finishing. Where is he at? I got him over there. I can heal. Yeah. Had to interrogate. Oh, wait, what the fuck? I didn't say his teammates over here. Oh, I gave him space to breathe. That's hilarious. He landed back where we came from. Yeah, yeah. I shouldn't have fucked her up like that. I'm gonna go loot this thing real quick. Back where we kind of came from, so.
Right here.
Coming. Fletcher kick. Fletcher kick.
Dude, one shot, bro. Cop, dude.
Watch this,
really,
you ready?
It's really pathetic how much. Ooh, fuck. Hold him squad.
Is hitting every single shot.
What a pussy part. Fuck, dude. I can't kill with that attack, man. He's good.
Bitch! No! Fucking teammate! Son of a bitch. They're rezzing right now. They got the res off. I'm gonna go push it. I'm back. I might go for the loot. Might be crazy. They're gonna see us and they're like not that bad. Okay, I got my loadout. Gonna wait,
dude, that
here.
That's really annoying, dude. Like, 20 years to be able to actually shoot the gun. Fucking stupid animations. I'm letting it load out, brother.
Go for it. You pick up bounty?
No.
Okay, or.
Oh my god.
I just found the guy. Second floor. He just jumped down. Send towards you?
No.
I think. I'm back. Where's he at?
No idea. I backed the fuck up real quick.
There's both under me. Treasure token, I don't even know what that fucking is. But.
There's a bounty outside too, we can grab here. Probably smart.
Alright. Yeah, let's do that.
There,
I have their loadout.
Okay, well, here's one in here. There's an M4 build here.
I just picked up one.
Okay. Yeah. Sniper. Right? If you want to take a pop shot down, you can take a pop shot. I don't want to sniper, probably.
I think I'm just going to rock AR and...
Yeah, ghost on right.
That's a good question. I have no idea. Do not. I got, there's a bounty here. It's, or not bounty, but it's a mark yourself and survive. But the reward is, the reward's a self revive. We have a buy station here too, and a shit ton of cash. Man, buy you. Oh, what the fuck? My game just closed for no reason. What the fuck?
You good?
My game just crashed for, or it didn't even crash. It just closed. Without.
Really?
Yeah.
Interesting.
It's. What the fuck?
Like. Your crash, like
it, like it
you're
didn't
not in the game anymore.
Yeah, I don't think so. I'm opening up the game right now. Like it completely closed the game.
Oh yeah, no, you're fucking your character not even there.
Yeah, and I can't even join back. Bastards.
Yeah, it's all right.
All right. Well, I'll believe in you. Oh wait, I can rejoin.
Oh yeah, huge.
Huge rejoining. Hopefully.
On top of there.
Okay, yeah, I'm back in.
So,
alright.
Yeah, keep fighting over here.
I think I'm gonna have to. Oh, cool, I'm exactly where I left off. I cannot interact with the bystander now. So, that is terrible. I have everything that I have full on plates. Okay, there we go. I also have a second one in backup.
You're gonna get me. I'm fucking.
I'm coming. I'll catch him off guard if he sees you. There's two of them. Just kidding, that's a bunch of fuck.
Oh man, my pad hit my paddle. I can't believe I.
For it. I'm with this teammate right now. I think one. Popping UAV.
Alright. Okay, he's right here.
Yeah, I'm chasing him. Watch out for his teammate, yeah. He probably flew back to his shit in the building.
Yeah,
he did. He jumped out, I didn't get him. I lied.
Okay.
He's weak though.
I'm trying to get his ammo still.
He's right back here. He ran back here.
Okay. I don't see him. Fucking SMG ammo, that's not good.
Yeah, I don't see where you went.
Oh, no, we got him. Hold on, you're alone.
I see a guy, but it's a completely different guy. Oh, he's on you, behind you. His teammate just spawned in. Good shit.
We're gonna plate up.
Go for it.
In the building here. Those guys are gonna be a problem.
Yeah. There's those guys.
He's gonna be in the back.
Second time, same fucking dude.
super annoying, dude. That's so fucking annoying, chat.
I'll rejoin you. I'm gonna go serve myself some fries. I'll be right back.
You're good.
Man, join you first.
12 rewards. I don't have 12 rewards. What is this thing talking about? Oh, I forgot it's Call of Duty.
Yeah.
Forgot.
Oh.
Oh, that's right, because you don't get these, chat, unless you buy the fucking battle pass, dude. I forgot about that. A bunch of rats,
dude. Join you first.
You can't join me? I got you.
There you go. I got it. It was just because you're in the main menu. Alright, you can start up too if you want. I'm gonna go pee and serve myself some food.
Yeah, you're all good, dude. Do your thing, man.
Some water and some fries.
I might fuck around my hemlock and my pistol class, dude.
You do you, brother.
I forgot I had that thing.
You do in fact got that thing on you.
Oh, that thing. Called a P890. Isn't this just a SIG? Obviously, that's a Glock. And I heard the 9mm Damon is really good too. But do not know. Do not know.
No, I don't have a letter.
Do not know. Good. Ready?
Yeah, I'm ready.
Shit, God, this is a fucking idiot.
You did. It's alright though.
Dude, I don't know. Why did they change the menu? This menu's so bad.
Yeah, it's like actually dog shit fucking design.
It's dumb, dude. Like, it's like, why do you guys think that this is a good idea? You made it super complicated, dude. I don't know, dude. I'm complaining way too much about this game. That's my bad. I don't mean to complain this much about it.
I mean,
I just don't like my game being dog shit.
Yeah, no, it's just weird because, like, a lot of people are like, dude, but you can't blame the devs. The devs are just doing what they're told. And I'm like,
Not really. Not really. I need another beer, though. Frisky!
It's like, dude, somebody, because it's just been like, hey, you know what? This is kind of really ugly fucking menu design.
Thank you.
much long range. Wait, is he in the building with you?
Yes. Please! Oh, I don't have any plates, bro. That's fun.
Calm down, brother. There's one on bottom floor with me. That sucks. Okay, I'm dead. Easy. I have six if you need some.
Yeah, mine.
Okay, I gotta figure out how to do this shit again.
Down, or down D-pad.
Okay.
There you go.
At least enough to talk you off, good sir.
Thank you, thank you. Hold on a second, there's some shit in here too. Where's the Luda? Is it up top, by the way? Yeah, it's up top.
Oh, fuck. God damn it.
No ammo. That's why I buy some only problem. There's no ammo.
Damn, that shit's been looted.
Yeah.
There's a guy right here. Two of them. Sometimes he spawn it. He spawn it with a different gun every time. Sometimes. Oh yeah, no, he had a gun.
As he flew in, he had a whole class MP5 and shit, you know?
Yeah, he had two guns.
Yeah, that was really weird. Unless he, like, flew in from, like, one of those, like, stationary things that, like, make you glide in the air and shit. But, I don't know. I didn't think one was near us, you know?
Yeah, that guy was out here playing Apex, bro.
Yeah, he literally was, dude. It's crazy. He's out there moving around and shit like that, too. Crazy.
Yeah, it was fucking nuts.
Oh, man.
My man was hyped up on Adderall.
Yeah. Funny. Should it be funny, chat? You know, I want to get back into playing ranked in this game, too.
It takes so long for them to implement it when they've literally been using the same fucking system. Teammate flew off somewhere else. Yeah, he just landed by his teammate. On me. There's one right here.
Blue side too.
Fuck, I just got hit from the side. Lucky my shit wasn't reloaded or was not that.
My guy was stuck in the game, trying to get down and shit like that, or hot helicopter over, and I look to my left, my guy doesn't jump up that way. It's such a stupidest mechanic.
Yeah.
Such the dumbest mechanic.
It's funny too, because I totally saw you on the fence, and that's how I started shooting at the guy, so he ran back inside. Because
I was the dude that poked out, and then we killed his buddy, and he was just sitting in the fucking corner like a little pussy.
Yeah.
Thick lip, dude.
If my SMG was reloaded, though, that girl wouldn't fuck.
Here, I got you on the M4 class. You want it?
Sure.
Alright, you ready for it?
Let's go, brother.
To the X10 ported 290 muzzle.
Okay.
The FTAC Ripper 56 underbarrel.
Wait. Wait, what muscle again?
X10 ported. Like X-T-E-N ported. 290. It's like in the middle, I believe.
Oh. I don't have that unlocked, no.
Oh, fuck. I'm using like the spiral or something.
Let's see if I have that unlocked.
You can use a Komodo heavy, probably. Or if you have the Harbinger D20 suppressor, you can use that too. Actually, no, fuck. Use the FJX Fulcrum Pro muzzle.
I think all the things you just named, I don't have.
Oh, and you might be fucked on this class then. That's like super important. Give the high tower 20-inch barrel.
Wait, why do I not have this? I swear to God, I should have that. Which barrel?
Give the high tower 20.
Yeah.
All right. Then, yeah, the underbarrel. Use the FTAC Ripper 56.
Got it.
60 round mag.
60 round mag. Okay.
And whatever optic you're comfortable with, like the AMOP or something like that, or the SZ Recharge. I'm using SZ Recharge.
Okay. And then I have one last thing, I might as well.
I'm gonna throw in a muzzle. I'll just throw in a muzzle that gives you decent fucking recoil for up and down. Prevent that recoil from getting too crazy.
Alright, we'll try that out.
And then if you want my MP5 build, I have a good MP5 as well.
No, that shit's gonna take too long, it's okay.
Okay. I'll just go fuck myself.
Yeah, bro. Yeah, you will.
Oh. Works out. I got time for one more anyways.
Nice.
Then I gotta go fucking shower, eat dinner, and get ready.
For bed.
dude, Zephyr's PC gets to him in 2 to 4 days. That's exciting. That's gonna be dope.
That is just dope.
I'm telling you though, dude, on the GTA thing, dude. Cop chasing me, find him, I'm telling you.
It sounds like fun.
It's gonna be dope, dude.
Yeah, I'll try to get on that. Maybe this.
You just have to download 5M and connect to your Rockstar account with your 5M account.
Every time we get a bounty,
I think
probably UAV though. Oh.
Did you throw that?
I thought I put both of them.
I'm gonna fucking pop right now.
Yeah. Okay. Load up, ready?
I'm gonna buy another one. I'm not sure this.
I'm gonna try to rock myself. Our loadout just bouncing in the air.
Oh, these are loadout boxes. Here, come grab this hemlock. Come grab this hemlock. I have a whole hemlock box here if you want it.
Okay, I'll take it. Alright, should I take it over the M4?
Boxes are. So what?
Should I take it over the M4?
It's up to you. I have my hemlock already, but there's out there to look at.
Oh,
my hemlock's decent. The hemlock's pretty decent.
Oh, and you have the pistols I want. Perfect.
That's kind of cool. I didn't know they had that.
Yeah, it's actually really dope.
I didn't know they had that little fucking perk thing.
Yeah, so like when our loadout landed, it like bounced in the fucking air.
There's three here. We're gonna want to gatekeep the fuck out of this.
Nah, for sure. I'm just gonna lay down. I guess they're gonna come from police station. Yeah, I see someone in police station on the bottom floor. Somewhere over there. Or, yeah, fire station. You know, I saw a station. I just assumed. Yeah, at least one guy just landed on loadout.
So you fucking... Also have another fucking UAV.
Nice.
If you want to... Good spot. Team, people behind us.
Yep.
Yep, right here.
Yep.
No, I'll just definitely take that, because fucking...
Are we on the UAV or is there snakes? Oh, on top fire station right now? Just live pink.
I'm
laying down, so I don't think they use. Oh. They're both up there. Well, that was actually, that was like way closer than I thought it was gonna be.
Marshall's in the window. He's in the window.
I'm watching our ass real quick.
Yeah. They're gonna call that the word camp that loadout so we can fucking probably fucking roll.
Yeah.
We're gonna back up anyways, but this loadout's too good not to fucking gatekeep. I don't know if those guys at fire station are fucking for the loadouts.
They probably are.
They're not. They're low.
On my right, I just got sniped.
What? Oh, gee, what the fuck?
Yeah. Oh god.
You're hopped down.
Yeah, I'm gonna hop down on the right side. Yeah. I don't even know where the fuck I got sniped from. It was somewhere on the right, like in that direction.
Alright, let's not keep that anymore.
I think they just opened it actually.
The loadouts?
Yeah. There's no They didn't open it. One dude just landed on top of the fire station. Spotted. Oh, they're far. Behind me again. It's the same fucking guy. There's someone on the other side of the wall behind me. He keeps shooting at me again.
What the fuck?
Oh, right here on me. Two of them. Myself.
Damn. So I got the one guy, I didn't know where the other one was.
Yeah, he was just hiding behind the cart. The little punk.
That little bitch. That little bitch. Dude, come on, bro. I don't give a fuck about my level. I want to go get this stupid ass award from the battle pass I don't care about. Alright, pimp. I'll try to be on tomorrow, though, for sure.
For sure.
Alright, you have a good night.
Goodbye. Yeah, I'm probably gonna call it too so I can record some shit.
Yes, sir.
Yep, sir.
All right, see ya.
Get the fuck out of this game. And swap screens over to... Streaming.